bringing and talking about my story and just knowing what they would say, but they're very accepting, and everyone seems to want to help, so they're going to help sell t-shirts. They're all going to come to the women's game on the 22nd, so they kind of just come all together and back me 100%.